The last number in our Fantasia program is a combination of two pieces of music so utterly different in construction and mood that they set each other off perfectly. The first is A Night on Bald Mountain by one of Russia's greatest composers, Modest Mussorgsky. The second is Franz Schubert's immortal Ave Maria. Musically and dramatically, we have here a picture of the struggle between the profane and the sacred.
Bald Mountain, according to tradition, is the gathering place of Satan and his followers. Here on Walpurgis Night, which is the equivalent of our own Halloween, the creatures of evil gather to worship their master. Under his spell, they dance furiously, until the coming of dawn and the sounds of church bells send the infernal army slinking back into their abodes of darkness. And then we hear the Ave Maria, with its message of the triumph of hope and life over the powers of despair and death.
Anna, I belong here. Alone. Where I can be who I am. Actually, about that. Wait, what is that?
Thank you. boy! We're trapped!
Thank you.
hear that, Nathaniel?
Me?
What's that?
Beautiful.